This is 2016 yellow paper, MCQ question number 15. Relevant for property, plant and equipment. It has given following information relevant related to motor vehicle of Rasika PLC. Given carrying amounts as at 1st April 19. Important, it has not given cost value. Given carrying amounts. Carrying amount means net book value. It has given beginning of the year. But depreciation should be calculated based on cost value. And given loss on motor vehicle disposed 30th September 2019. Disposal loss is given. And acquisition of new motor vehicle on 1st January 2020. This is a purchase during the country period. All the motor vehicle available at the beginning of the year have been purchased on 1st April 2014. Think about our accounting period started 1st April 19, but all the assets available at the beginning of the year have been purchased on 1st April 2014, mean before 5 years. The depreciation rate is given 10% per annum on straight line methods. Think about given carrying amounts already used 5 years. Therefore, from cost value deducted accumulated depreciation up to beginning of the year. And the motor vehicle disposed during the year have been purchased at cost value is given 3 million. That is the cost value of disposal assets. The motor vehicle are depreciated 10% per annum on straight line methods, 10%. This is the requirement. They ask depreciation for motor vehicle for the year end 31st March 20. That is the first part. They ask depreciation for the year and they ask sales proceeds of the motor vehicle disposal. That is the disposal value they ask. There are two requirements. First one, think about disposal part. Disposal loss is given here. Think about disposal date also given and cost value is given. You have to prepare disposal accounts. Cost value of disposal asset equal 3 million. Record values in 1000. Therefore, values in 1000 equal 3000. Values in 1000 equal 3000. And accumulated depreciation. Up to begin of the year, it has available 5 years period. And during the accounting period also, it has available 6 month period. Therefore, accumulated depreciation, cost value equal 3000, annual depreciation rate is given 10%, and it has available 5 years, 5.5, 5 years and 12 month, 5 years and 6 month, 6/12. Then can be calculated accumulated depreciation. Cost value 3000 into 10% into 5 years and a half. Therefore, accumulated depreciation equal 1650. Disposal loss also given. Cost value disposal asset equal 3000. This is the disposal accounts. Therefore, cost value motor vehicle account credit, disposal account debit. And accumulated depreciation account debit, disposal account credit. Disposal loss is given in the example here. Profit and loss account debit, disposal account credit. Then disposal value can be calculated. Debit side increase. Take the credit side. Therefore, difference value, that is a disposal value. 3000 minus 150 minus 1650. Therefore, disposal value equal 1200. Therefore, this is the disposal value. Cash account debit, disposal account credit. And secondary comment they ask next one, annual depreciation. But given carrying amounts, up to beginning of the year, it has used already 5 years. Cost value is not given, but annual depreciation should be calculated based on cost value. Think about if cost value X, cost value is not given but should be calculated. Annual depreciation should be calculated based on cost value. It has given carrying amount, beginning of the year. Based on this value cannot be calculated depreciation. Therefore, from the beginning, I'm going to discuss how to calculate cost value. Assume if cost value X, therefore depreciation rate is given 10%. Therefore, can be calculated annual depreciation cost value into 10%. X into 10% equals 0.1X. And it has available up to begin of the year, from purchase day to begin of the year, there are 5-year periods. Therefore, you can calculate accumulated depreciation also. Annual depreciation equals 0.1X into 5. Therefore, accumulated depreciation equals 0.5X if cost value X. Then think about carrying amounts. Carrying amount equal net book value. It can be calculated cost minus accumulated depreciation. Then carrying amount is given in the example. If cost value X minus accumulated depreciation, therefore X minus 0.5X. X is a 1 here, 1 minus 0.5. Therefore, here answer equals 0.5X equal 6,500. X can be calculated. Both side divide by 0.5. Therefore, cost value equal 13,000. Based on cost value, you have to calculate annual depreciation. Disposal asset also available during the accounting period, 6-month period. It has given disposal date. Disposal, but it has also used during the accounting period, 6-month period, based on matching concept. Its depreciation also should be considered as expense. Therefore, disposal asset, its cost value equal 3,000. Annual depreciation rate is given 10%, but it has available only 6 over 12. 6 over 12. Therefore, here depreciation equal 150. And balance amounts, 13,000 cost value. From that value, 3,000 disposal. Therefore, balance part equal 10,000. It has not disposal available entire year. Therefore, it depreciation equal 1,000. Then new asset also available. It has given purchase during the accounting period. Acquisition of new motor vehicle. It has not included opening balance. On 1st January 2020. Therefore, January, February, March. It has also available 3-month period. Therefore, new assets. 4,000, it cost value equal 4,000, and annual rate is given 10%, but it has available only 3-month period, 3 over 12. Therefore, 3 over 12, here depreciation equal 100. Therefore, annual depreciation equal 1,250. Think what net book value is given. Based on cost value, you have to calculate depreciation. First one, try to recognize how to calculate cost value. Then based on cost value, when we are going to calculate annual depreciation, you have to recognize how many months available each asset during the accounting period. Disposal asset also available 6 months. Balance part is not disposal. It has available entire year. And new asset also available 3-month period. Therefore, disposal value equal 1,200. And annual depreciation equal 1,250. There's depreciation for the year 1,250. Sales proceeds, disposal value equal 1,200. Therefore, answer is 5.